after being abducted and held captive for 2 days. The man who was bound and gagged was abducted from his $300,000 BMW in Point Cook, near his family home on Wednesday at about 8 o'clock. His car was found dumped in Melbourne's east, sparking a police search.
Okay, where are we going? Take two.
We're going to look at my first ever possible apartment in Melbourne.
Uh-huh.
In North Bowen.
North Bowen.
At 64 Winterfield Road.
Okay.
Okay,
Samantha.
Yeah.
What do you think?
What do you think?
I think it's lovely.
I thought it was, it's perfect for one person.
Perfect.
Absolutely perfect. I'm a little bit overwhelmed at the moment.
I know.
That it would be like what I come home to and everything.